When I was a lad in Carlingford, all 50 years ago, the eucalypts grew straight and tall, and the creeks did sweetly flow. But times were hard when my father died, and the orchard would not pay. So I left the farm for the factory bench, and I'm working there still today. I've earned me bread in the metal shops for 40 years or more. My hands are hard and acid scarred, like the boards on the workshop floor. My soul is sheathed in Kembla steel, and my eyelids have turned to brass. And the orchard's gone, and the apple trees, where the wind whispered through the grass. My workbench is my altar, where I come to take the host. Copper, brass and fine sheet steel, Father, Son and Holy Ghost. The sacramental wine of work grows sour upon my tongue. Oh, the fruit was sweet on the apple trees when my brothers and I were young.